chair, he feel free. Till the passing of his bride and the death of his child caused old Flynn Galloway to grin. So he joined up with the army in the spring time, and soon he marched away to war, an aching heart full of memories sown with bitter seed, never knowing if he would return. He felt the bitter cold at Antietam Creek, and the powder burned his eyes at Gettysburg. Though the rivers ran red, not a drop of blood he shed, until that dreadful day at Petersburg. A prisoner of war in a hospital bed, the president came to call one day. He asked him, Johnny Reb, how long will you fight? And it was the end. Lincoln heard him say, till the mountains fall down, Mr. Lincoln, or commanded so by General Lee, I'll stand up for the things that I believe in, and the right of the South to be free. Never see again. Though the fighting had all stopped since Appomattox, the wound he had would never go away. And the words that he shared with old Abe Lincoln echoed in his mind until his dying day. Till the mountains fall down, Mr. Lincoln, or commanded so by General Lee, I'll stand up for the things that I believe in.
James is going to pick you a banjo number.